Now admit that what you see right now is just a small piece of the front of a house. But all you grown-ups and kiddies alike, this is the time of Santa's magic, so I think we can make it become a real house. Even a house with love in it. Mr. Santa Claus, can we have a little snow, please? Thank you. That's fine. Now, Santa, let me see what it really looks like inside this house. See what I mean? A house with love in it is rich indeed. Although there are a thousand things that house may need. The carpet may be old, the room so plain and bare, and yet it's beautiful somehow when love is living there. A house with love in it just seems to bloom as though the month of May were filling every room. So, darling, through the years, with all my heart I'll pray, a house with love in it is where we'll stay. So, darling, through the years, with all my heart I'll pray, a house with love in it is where. Thank you very much.